I'm actually looking at all the microplastics.
There's so much microplastics.
In 2050, we'll be 43 years old. And this is how our ocean will look like.
That's crazy.
Sometimes we find more than 100 pieces of microplastics in a single fish.
Is our cafeteria plastic part of the plastic pollution problem?
Is plastic hurting our environment and people too?
I could cry. I was blown away. So many shocking facts.
Was eye-opening.
It was awesome.
I laughed. I cried.
Beautiful to see our children, our communities working to make big changes.
You should start plastic free lunch.